get the key.
It's alright, keep going.
Okay.
Let's see. Unless we see the queen.
You think the queen is there?
Oh, I said unless we see the queen.
Oh.
I miss her. When we get the queen, the bees are just gonna go right in. Alright, so the next one.
Huh? One's by your wrist.
Oh, thanks. Unfortunately, it's right in the middle of it. Maybe I should,
I'll cut, actually what I'll do is I'll... When it's trying to carry brood.
I'll cut three. I'll cut this here, and then we'll have three frames.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll have a more consolidated space. They want to keep the brood in the middle of the hive.
Uh-huh.
This new method. Go right through the glove. Got my first one.
Want the vinegar?
Yeah, I'm just gonna. Yeah, use that. That's an idea. Maybe I was looking at this bee while I got stung.
Oh, it's carrying some brood. I think they may be trying to go to the new box. Some of them are crawling that way.
Yeah, I'll just get this comb out of the way. thinking maybe moving that box there or there, mm-hmm. and then they can detect.
Oh, they'll smell it easier.
You can smell it?
Well, no, they'll sort of smell it easier and go in naturally.
They don't like it, and then they, like, immediately forget about it.
I know.
This one's ready. I'm gonna grab another frame. Still got that one. Almost did it in those trips on the hike. What's the worst thing that could happen? Trip and have your head go into the hive. They're licking all the honey. That's what they're doing. Nice. Bees, don't want to die. Don't waste your life on me.
Oh, they are going home.
Huh? Yeah, the queen.
Mm.
Queen might be right in there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, once they...
It's an exodus.
That's fine, I'll let him go. I don't even know where the queen is.